Okay, so we are with Corky, and Corky has a pretty amazing, kind of a sad story, but he was a surrender in a shelter, and he picked him up from the East Valley Shelter. Is he a full Cocker Spaniel?
We think he's a mix.
Yeah.
Mostly Cocker Spaniel, though. It's definitely the dominant breed.
And he's 10 years old, correct?
Yes.
So technically, it's kind of considered a senior dog at that point.
Mm-hmm.
And what I can say about senior dogs, I know a lot of people might overlook them, but saving and rescuing a senior dog is probably even more rewarding and giving them a second chance of life. I've had some friends do that as well, where the dog was didn't really have much longer to live, and then just the life got rejuvenated once they got rescued and had good care, and like their life has been extended by like another 5 or 6 years. So it's truly amazing gift. You shouldn't view them any differently than younger dogs, honestly. And Corky is super sweet, as you can see, very, very mellow. He was surrendered for what, do you know any reasoning why?
Yeah, his owners surrendered him. They said that he was biting. When they did surrender him to the shelter, the shelter diagnosed him with having chronic ear infections that had never been taken care of. So he was actually just in so much pain that that's how he was kind of letting them know that he was in pain. And since his ears have been treated, I mean, he's the friendliest, sweetest, like most gentleman dog. He's super friendly. He loves all people. He's great with kids, dogs, cats. I mean, he's just
He's been super mellow today. He just chills. I mean, he'd be a great, very laid back companion. But I mean, you can't ever judge a dog or an animal if anyone's in any kind of discomfort. You're going to act out, and so it's unfortunate that the previous owners didn't take the time to take care of him and know that he just had an ear infection, and now that he's taken care of, he's great, as you can see. Very, very, very mellow. So if you want to get more information on him, please go to the website pacificpupsrescue.com, and you can see how amazing and how much of a sweetheart Corky is.